Good afternoon. Welcome to middle school end of year concert. We are so excited to have everybody here. I just want to congratulate our middle school students for your hard work. We are so proud of you. Can we give them a big round of applause? Thank you. I think today's concert will be even more special than the other concerts because, you know, we can see our students' progress over this year. And, you know, we thank you to our special middle school music teachers, Mr. Rob Dunger, Ms. Soo-Yeon Kim, and Dr. Hong. Please give them also a big round of applause for their hard work. And I just want to share one little story as we begin. I am, you know, some of you might have noticed, but I've been going around and I cannot help myself but sharing how wonderful our middle school students are. And, you know, sometimes, you know, people say middle schools are, you know, they go through different challenges and hormones and all that, but we have the best middle school students, I think, in the whole wide world because they are, you know, empathetic, kind. Some of the times in my office, I'll be sitting and then I would have middle school students come by and they don't just come, you know, talk about their own story, but it's been such an, you know, honor and privilege to listen to them sitting there, them caring about their friends and others. And so parents, I really thank you for raising such wonderful middle school students that we have here. I think without your support, they will not be where they are. And some of them are also in the back. And our middle school teachers, thank you so much for your patience and believing in our students so that they can become who they are. And I think they have a very bright future ahead, not just skill-wise and academic-wise, but their character, which we think is very, very important. So I am so, you know, happy to be the one to share that and be proud of and share with all of our community. So thank you so much. I would also like to thank our staff in the back, Ms. Heidi Ha and also Mr. Jason Kim for their support so that we can have this beautiful concert. Thank you. Okay, at this time, please sit back and enjoy the musical performances. I hope the, you know, I believe that there is power in music where the music can move our hearts and hopefully their kind heart that they exemplify every day when they come to school and at home can transfer to our souls and our spirit today. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Hello, I'm Soo-Yeon Kim. I'm the new choir and MSU elective director at APIS. And it has been such a joy working with this wonderful students. I felt so lucky. So all of students have been working so hard and showed their passion and enthusiasm through this quarter. So you can see it tonight. Please have a big round of applause for MS Choir.
This song is written by an American composer, Jim Popolis. When I close my eyes, then I can see that I'm not afraid. This song of confidence and hope for young voices resonates with positive lyrics, a strong melody, and an expressive accompaniment for piano and cello. This message is enhanced with contrasting middle section that is a clear declaration of belief in oneself, an enriching choral statement that we recommend very highly.
Thank you. Let It Be is a song by the English rock band The Beatles, released on March 6th of 1970 as a single and as the title track of their album, Let It Be. It was written and sung by Paul McCartney and credited to the Lennon-McCartney partnership. McCartney said he had the idea of Let It Be after he had a dream about his mother during the tense period surrounding the sessions for the Beatles in 1968. Mary Patricia McCartney died of cancer in 1956 when he was 14.
Love Yourself is a song recorded by Canadian singer Justin Bieber for his fourth studio album, Purpose, 2015. The song was released as a promotional single on November 9th, 2015, and as the album's third official single on December 7th, 2015. It was written by Ed Sheeran, Benjamin Levin, and Bieber, and produced by Levin.
I'm crying.
Thank you so much. It was so beautiful singing. And now I'm introducing our amazing instrumental and vocal ensemble. There were 7 groups of performance and 5 groups of presentation. So 5 performances and 5 presentation groups had a wonderful showcase this afternoon at the CLC. That was really, really fun to watch. Congratulations, all of you are involved to instrumental ensemble. So can we make a round of applause for instrumental ensemble? Thank you. And now we are going to have 2 groups who didn't play at the showcase will be playing tonight. Please have a warm round of applause for them again. Thank you.
Franz Anton Hohmeister was born in Rottenburg am Neckar, further Austria. On May 12, 1754, at the age of 14, he went to Vienna to study law. Following his studies, however, he decided on a career in music, and by the 1780s, he had become one of the city's most popular composers, with an extensive and varied catalog of works to his credit. This violin and cello duet by him consists of 3 movements. We are going to play the first movement. Enjoy, thank you. Thank you.
Million Dreams is a song by the showcase The Greatest Showman.
Thank you. Good evening. MS Orchestra is a combined ensemble of grades 6, 7, and 8. And today I'd like to recognize how much these students have grown over the year as musicians. Most of G6 students started as beginning players, but now they can play complex rhythms and sophisticated music. Some of the graduating students of G8 have been working with me for all 3 years of MS years, and they're very much ready for advanced orchestra next year with strong technique and musicianship. And not to mention our one and only G7 Noah. I've been watching him ever since he was G1. He's an invaluable member. So all 6, 7, 8, they've been working very hard. And I want to thank them with all my heart, how much I cherish them. And I really thank for their hard work and dedication. So now I'll give this microphone to Team Daniel to introduce our first piece.
Cinema Paradiso literally means New Paradise Cinema. It's an Italian movie written and directed by Giuseppe Tornatore in 1988. Set in a small Sicilian town, the film centers on the friendship between a young boy and an aging projectionist who works at the movie theater. Cinema Paradiso has been cited as one of the greatest films of all time and had a commercial success. The movie won several awards, including the Academy Award for Best Foreign Language Film and the Cannes Film Festival's Grand Prix. The film score was composed by Ennio Morricone and his son, Andrea. Beginning with Cinema Paradiso, the director, Tornatore, and Morricone collaborated until Morricone's death in 2020. The theme of Cinema Paradiso, which we'll play today, has a heartwarming melody that is a signature of the music of Ennio Morricone.
Thank you. Surface Pressure is a song from Disney's 2021 animated musical film Encanto, released by Walt Disney Records as part of the film soundtrack in 2021. It is a cumbia song written by American singer-songwriter Lin-Manuel Miranda and performed by American actress Jessica Darrow in her role as Luisa Madrigal. Surface Pressure details the struggles of Luisa, who wields the magical gift of superhuman strength and hence faces the stresses of being the reliable older sister in her family, the Madrigals. The song garnered Darrow's first ever appearances on various charts around the world. It reached number 8 on the US Billboard Hot 100, making Encanto the first Disney film to produce 2 top 10 songs on the Hot 100, following the chart topper We Don't Talk About Bruno.
Too Late is a song composed by Elton John, Tim Rice, and Level M for the soundtrack of the 2019 CGI remake of Disney's The Lion King. The song fits the theme of Lion King's story about Simba's journey of redemption and accepting his responsibility as King of Pride Rock. In an interview with Good Morning America, Elton John himself said it's never too late to change. And that's what Simba goes through in this whole journey. It's never too late to change your mind about things. Look at your life and say, I got to change. We hope you enjoy our performance of Never Too Late.
Thank you. Good evening. The MS Concert Band would like to take you on a musical journey back in time. We begin our adventure with Gateway March by Eric Osterling. Imagine marching back in time as the melody is passed between sections. Listen as the flutes play the opening melody followed by a contrasting melody played by the low winds and low brass. The clarinets shine with a melody of their own before the full band play the main theme once again. Let us begin our musical journey back in time with Gateway March.
First included in the writings of Plato, the fictional island of Atlantis stirs our imagination of a magical kingdom by the sea. In our second selection, Atlantis, by Anne McGinty, we carry you to this imaginative kingdom. Grand castle towers, wide stone archways, and soldiers on guard are all images represented by the melodies in this piece. Please enjoy the next stop on our musical journey, Atlantis.
Thank you. The British Isles are our final stop in our musical journey this evening. In our final selection, Excalibur by James Swearengen, we imagine King Arthur taking his throne with his sword Excalibur hanging at his side. You may also imagine the diverse scenes taking place in King Arthur's throne room. The various melodies, tempos, and dynamics provide theme for grand entrances of dignitaries dancing and the stately procession of royalty. Please enjoy our final selection, Excalibur.
It's always such a wonderful achievement at the end of the year, and it's also one of those sad moments as well. And so we want to thank and recognize all the students and how they've grown this year from musicality, new techniques, and just being wonderful people to interact with musically and as well as in class. The most amazing thing, and the sad part, is our eighth graders are going to be moving on to high school. And so this has been their last performance. So please, can we give a hand for our eighth graders that will be leaving? While it is a concluding and sad for us in middle school, they are then welcomed into our high school program as well and wherever else they may be going. On behalf of myself, Dr. Hong, and Ms. Kim, we would like to thank Dr. Eddie Kim and our APIS board for supporting our wonderful fine arts program. For Ms. Park, our MS principal, the teachers and staff, that are working behind the scenes to make everything possible in all that we do on the stage here. I want to thank our PTO as well for their continued support all year long, from the pizza dinner for our students after school to all of the different activities that they help support throughout the year. For all of our students, watching our sixth graders suddenly come up to a much more challenging level and grow, our seventh graders becoming leaders at the end of the year, and our eighth graders demonstrating what it means to be as a musician. So for all of our students in all the ensembles this evening, I'd like to thank them as well. And finally, with much heartfelt gratitude and thanks to our parents, whose gift of your children makes it possible to do our music program. They're a daily joy in all of our lives. And without your support, what we do would not be possible. So from the bottom of our hearts, thank you very, very much.